The music is always related to the cognitive capabilities of humans. We searched about how evolved pieces of music in mankind history. So, scientists asked about that, what was the music used for? There are several hypotheses. The first one, this was part of religious rituals. The second one, related to recreation. The third one, motivational activities. The fourth one, identification with a group. Fifth one, communication and coordination with that human group. And last one, a tool for hunting. Anthropologists found out oldest evidence about music. Let's start with wind instruments, see them. This is similar to flutes, which is belonging to wind instruments, found out by anthropologists in Hohle Fels, Germany. Excavations was in the summer of 2008. These flutes dated age between 35 or 43,000 years. This flute dated to the early origination 42 or 43,000 years ago. One was shaped from a swan's ulna bone. It is 12 centimeters long but thought to be 17 centimeters long originally. It has three holes and produces four notes. It is a fragment of the femur of a cave bear, pierced with three spaced holes. Age 40,000 years. One flute found in 1995. A phalangeal whistle was found in an origination level, dated to 30 or 34 ca. Also from this cave is a fragment of flute from the Magdalenian period. They were published in 1991. 22 fragments of flutes made from swan wing bones, 8 of them are quite complete. Dated to between 26 or 32,000 years. As percussion instruments, the oldest evidence may be found in the archaeological site of Ukraine. They are dated to 24 ca. This is a set of mammoth bone scapula and femur painted with red ochre, and a reindeer antler hammer, with signs of repetitive surface damage on all of them. Some interpret these bones as musical instruments. And this one dated to 13 ca, which is a string instrument found in Troyes-Fraille's cave, France. Dated to 9 ca found in Jihu, China.